Good morning. Let's see.
Heading to practice? Alright. I'm not giving up yet. I can keep... How about you? You okay? You don't even look tired. What kind of training regimen do you have? I figured as much, as I wouldn't be dying over here. You're pretty crazy. Kinda sucks. You totally destroyed me. I knew the standards were high around here, but I never thought someone so good would be right in front of me. Okay. I've made up my mind. Listen up. I'm gonna make you eat my dust. Sorry, I didn't mean to get so... Let's get going. I think I might have twisted my knee. Forget it.
Why don't we stop somewhere along the way? It's tough being a team manager. You really don't get any respect. And the guys on the team all act like little kids. Where's my towel? Can you wash this for me? I'm not their mother, you know. At least I don't have to worry about gaining weight since I'm always running around taking care of them. How about you? Are you enjoying track and field? Oh yeah? That's good to hear. Thought it might be boring for you, since you're so much better than everyone else. I can tell just by looking. It's like you've got your own style, and you don't waste much energy. Well, if you have any questions, just ask Kaz. Kazushi. You guys are in the same class, so I'm sure he'd be willing to help you. You can ask me too if you want, since I'm the manager.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast established a new bond. Thou shalt have our blessing when thou choosest to create a persona of the strength of Kaha.
gotta run. There's a show I wanna catch. See you at school.
Welcome back.
Nighttime alone, the sun on one, any time surprise, yeah.
Thou art I. Thou hast established a new bond. Thou shalt have our blessing when thou choosest to create a persona of the Hermit Arcana.
Thank you. go.
Always hits the spot. This flavor's pretty addictive, huh? By the way, dude, why the hell is your dorm co-ed?
Can you, like, just waltz on into Takeba-san's room and stuff?
Secret? Yeah, sure. The only secret is that nothing is going on between you two. I'm not interested in girls her age anyway. I'm more into older women. How about you? You don't know what you're missing, man. Older women are smart, sexy, and sophisticated. Damn, dude. I thought you'd understand. To tell you the truth, this stays between us. I have my eye on someone. This is the secret plan I was talking about. Basically, I'm just gonna ask this girl out. But get this, she's a teacher at our school. Not like that's gonna stop me from making my move. But you gotta promise you won't tell anyone, okay? It might look weird if a teacher and a student are having a thing, you know? My favorite show's about to start.
Oh, it's you. Welcome back.
Hey there. It's true. So dance
if you wanna go ahead. Free to whatever. I'm chilling on my bed. I'm out in my biz. So mind your own business. Whatever like is,
we go through with the set. Hey. By the way, fire with the burning desire every day. We inspire but never expires. But we go chill. By the way.
Thank you.
things that used to bother me, cause your existence just lights me up. Yeah. You always got my back, and of course I got your back, don't you worry about that now. It's been a good day, good night, it's gonna be a good day, good night.
Within the inner heart I plead for you to doctor me. I wanna hear the good and bad.
Welcome.
Morning. Yeah.
Sonata-san's getting checked up at the hospital today. He called me earlier and asked me to bring him something. Yep, he knows who to count on.
He only asked you because you don't have anything better to do after school.
Hey, I resent that.
Just kidding. So, what do you want you to bring?
The class roster for 2E.
Class roster? What's he want that for? Well, I don't have practice today, so I guess I'll come along and find out. You're coming too, right? Cool.
Wait a minute.
What? Is there a problem?
Well, it was me, he asked. Is Sonata-san?
Huh?
in this room, by any chance?
What are all of you doing here?
We came to see you, but you look like you're doing just fine.
That's because I'm just here for a checkup.
We done here, Aki?
Yeah, thanks.
I don't have time for this shit. You're... Never mind.
Who was that?
A friend from school. Sort of. You know how the number of apathy syndrome cases has been increasing? Well, he knows a few people who are suffering from it. So, hey, Junpei, did you bring what I asked?
Of course I did.
Thanks. All right.
Should you be moving your arm around so much?
I'm fine. I've wasted enough time already. I need to get back to my training.
By the way, Senpai, why boxing?
You mean, why did I choose the sport? Well, it's not the sport itself I like. I just wanted to learn how to fight with my bare hands. I know what it's like to feel powerless. I don't ever want to feel that way again. Besides, I'm curious to see how strong I can get. It's like a game. Only I'm competing against myself.
That's one way of looking at it. But hey, I got you. I'm into games too.
Yeah, video games.
Oh, but like fighting games.
Whatever.
Oh, it's you. Welcome back.
Welcome.
Thank you.